Okay, so today, or rather just before this, a couple hours beforehand, I took the old model branch from a couple months back, 100 commits back, rebased it to the modern one, got it working again, using, so rather than manually specifying the descriptors and shaders, it's all done through the new files, which I've got to figure out because it's getting a lot of files here. I think I got it working. Hold on. Should double check that it still is working. Would have been this area. Both boned and non-boned stuff. And animation. Yeah. Although I have this weird nonsense going on with a bunch of models where it's missing like half the triangles. Not sure why. I'll figure it out one day. But at this point, I need to kind of change up because right now these are all being held locally, manually, kind of in a weird like resource pools are held in the application rather than in a sub somewhere else. I basically need to change it to be using a resource. Okay. So I imagine the first one, like, what are these? These are all graphics resources, right? Image, materials, shaders, vertex descriptors. I actually want to make a distinction between graphics resources and non-graphics resources. All right, that's just the generic. No, for now we'll just kind of put it all together, and I guess we'll start with an armature, since that's is agnostic to. It can be independent of the mesh. It'll be the lower le level item, I should say. Or should I do the higher level item? They'll both be done soon enough anyway, so 21. So let's see what we've got here. And I'll have to have a comparison with probably something like this as well. So let's just close that up. We need all these items. Yeah. Okay. Friend for defo armature loader. That's it for now. I need load state. Rest we'll get soon enough. Okay. So these are all the generic items. That and that. The armature loader. Do, 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 do. Look at the general items. Why is this const? It probably shouldn't be. It should be modifiable sometime in the future. Should be. Okay, what else we got? Standard mutex for the data write lock. Starts with empty. We have the data, which is. What do we got? The name, which we kind of already have. I mean, what's in the name? Right now, the name is the same as the file name, so I can keep that. What else we got? Import data, which says the file name, and because it can grab stuff from multiple locations, or it can be different. This import data would be the stuff that we stuff in the file instead. The YAML file. So the only things we really need are these guys, which I presume come from there. Oh great, Glang D decided to break. Good job. Adding import data and importing data are presumably items that will be part of the loader. So, what do I want to do? Do I just get, okay, let's get most of this stuff implemented. So let's grab a reference. This back up. The do do do. Do that. Okay, we've got do 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 ref decrement ref count. It's basically that's it again. It's just these guys really. The loader is the one that's dealing with all the other nonsense. Have the header for it. Take the reference. Does it really need? No, it doesn't really need. I can just forward declare that. I mean, like. Oh no, because of the subtype, yeah. No graphic stuff, so no initialize. Do you initialize currently? Actually, would that be true? Yeah, no, this is all CPU stuff. We do the animations on the CPU side and just upload the results. So processing these guys, though, is there still going to be there? Even if there's no implementation yet. Import function, async jobs, active jobs. This still makes sense. These don't really make much sense yet. Let me close and restart so I can get clan D back. Thank you. Model animation, because this is not currently pulling in for model, I presume. Now this needs to be include mutex. Oh, template named function. Include functional. Actually, that does make a bit of sense. Put that over there. Image loader, because I need to at least import. Those two items. Even if there's nothing to deinitialize. I'm really starting to rethink the idea of later. Include functional, include stream view. Anything else? Include string function, include atomic. Better. Well, there's no references to the thing, obviously, right? That's fine. For the second, actually. So what I'm actually going to do, now that I did all that, I'm going to discard it. Well, I'm going to put it off to the side for the moment, because what I really should be doing is on faux model. What I'm going to be doing, fill model, is a sub-library for pulling in. I mean, would it really be that? I need to get the data for where I'm getting this stuff from. I'm not really sure if it should be here, or if it really should be belonging to, like, part of resource. Okay, for the moment, I'll just put it here. No deletion, please. No! not even exporting the image definition stuff yet, still. Really far behind on a lot of things. Import YAML. Armature definition. Armature name. And the file name. Oh, no, that's the stuff I'm returning back. Ooh, yes. Which in my case, what did I need? What did I need? You need... the file name I'm grabbing it from. The root node, which is a string, and the name of the a list of the names of the animations. So, okay. I need that anyways. Root node. Presumably later, like, the animations will be able to come from multiple files as well. But not yet. These are still using old general logs. There's nothing else really, except for that. Did it come from this file instead? That's why. Okay. Rest of this is just that. That should have returned false as well. Fix that in the other files as well, right? If you can't find it, don't do it. Initiator material. Whoop. That. Resource YAML library. Still super rough, but I still want to have that safety there. I should have been like that in the first place. Okay, rolling back to wherever I was here. Actually, that's why I had it open. Okay, so what is it? Just the three things, right? Just those. So I should actually be able to do that correctly. Go to definition. Resources, there's nothing there. There's no graphics data. Resources, which there are none. Do I even properly, like, if I get, false out of that, I don't even check for false. Oh my god, I've got so many parsing failures here. Alright, well, when I come through this again, there's going to be a lot of modifications. A lot of fixes. We're doing 24 minutes. Right. Otherwise, we're in here. We have the three. We have to. name is what? File name. Oh God, that's pointless comments. Animations is a list node. Sense. Then we come at data colon colon animations acquired node not found rather than something else. That makes more sense. Just make sure I know how to do this. Each one is a string, so it becomes standard string. It's empty. This is the node we're on. Place back the animation name. Okay. Animation, the node must exist even if it's empty. So what I really should do is have the file that actually follows this data, call on that, file name. There's three. Why do I do this twice? Is this a mistake? I don't get this. Animations. Okay, it's probably because of this, right? Animation node, self curl. P next, it goes somewhere else, which also has an animation of two of them twice. We go down to here, we have animations, right? Yeah. It's just I had it twice, don't know why. Okay. So going back to here. Oh, because I'm importing the animations from multiple files already. Okay. Great. So each animation needs to have both the file and it's a list like that. File name. Okay. CubeFBX tower. Is importing that root armature node. Right. Armature root node, yeah. And then we have animations. We've got one animation, which is from Cube Tower, which is named name anim name animation name just name. Okay, so animations is not quite that simple again. Okay, I need some kind of destructive those instead. Simple as that. Okay, back to this. Armature. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Animation.file. Okay, that looks a bit more sensible then. Yeah, okay. Armature Public, do we have anything else? What's this? This is just declaration and death. Yeah, I don't quite require those yet. So go back to Armature Loader, which we don't have. Reference up. Doesn't exist yet, but it will eventually. Initialization basically does nothing. Tip the warns about that. Centralized just checks for, I don't know. Oh God, what does it check for? Okay. There's basically nothing to do on this one. Let's have a look. I don't have to actually have process load and unload requests. I just need these two. Really? Oh. Yeah, I'm exhausted. I'm just missing the obvious right now. Okay, start load process, I imagine. For what it says, something like load resource, just load resource. First try and enter the loading state, that's great. And we need the items. So this is where I would actually have YAML in the first one. But I don't have it here. So this needs to be elsewhere. It needs to be up in armature looks like. Or at least with the loader, really. I will put it with the loader for now. Or, hold on. Circular dependencies. Okay, no, that's fine. That's fine. I can pull in... that. So this is part of that. Really feeling antsy about this pattern now. The more resources I add, the more janky. Again, it feels much like the YAML being embedded in the loaders originally. It's not holding together very well. You start adding multiple items with varying requirements. It's going to need an update, fix, refinement. But in the meantime, okay. Okay, shader loader. We go this stuff, then we read it in the definition. I should at least get within the next hour, at least the armature loading sorted. Okay. Oh yes. Okay, for the moment, can I just move these up? I should be able to just move these up. Move him up there. And move this up here. What I need is the references to be in the right place. Get rid of the armatures. Move them up here. Okay, then at this point, what I want to do is basically do the use this function for the moment. If not read, it skips. Otherwise, armature and animations. This should be really part of the importer function. Which I'll have to separate out soonish. Or would I? And import data, armature data. No, I need basically this. Because that's just adding the import data. This is where the meat of it really happens. So I need this. File name, make sure it loaded. Then we need to import armature equals model loader import armature. Then for each of the animations, we're going to basically do the same thing. I don't actually use the root node, I guess. Oh, if not empty. I don't even import the correct armature yet. Ooh, okay. Bloody note of that. Okay, back to animations. Let's just finish what I have already. Need to go for this, where I need to import for generator dot. Sorry, not animations. Oh, no, no. Open that file. Then we just want to... And it could be multiple animations out of a single file. If animation name equals, right, this is a string of some sort, so anim name. Okay, I'm gonna, I keep making so many notes. I'm gonna need like some kind of better way to do this. Some kind of project management software or something. Multiple animations for each file. Okay. After that, this is actually stuff that should have been back here. Else. Okay, what I need to do is get the right lock first. No old data to deal with here. Really. Yes, there is. Thank you. Okay. Ooh, fun. Where does this come from? Animation. I'm thinking. This is probably given by compile definition, which is in the actual main file. This is terrible. This is the only one, right? Yeah, okay. Take it out of there, put it in with resource for the moment. Include directories, link things, compile definitions. Okay, now what we got equals import function because that's the wrong type. Okay. Okay. What is it? It's a couple streams, right? Yes. To export the functions. Which means export that, export that, export that. Have this. What does it do? It basically does nothing right now. I'll be fine with that. This is all still really very rough first pass kind of stuff. What really matters is basic architectural. Figure out a good enough architecture to work with, and then solidifying it, refining it. Okay, so the old stuff still works. Now, I need the pools for this. I need to start importing it. Well, not really, I just need to actually have it. Down here. Well, no, two places really. The mesh models will be actually dependent on these. So it'll have to be the other way around, ultimately. Let's do it the other way around. This is the usual same old function. Okay, so we got that, so that's part of the main loop, timing and all this stuff. Actually, there's nothing to be done here, really. Okay, let me grab a drink. I need one. All right. Let's go down here. It's at... What was it? Test animation. Should be test animation, should be test armature. Oh no, that's right. Because I also need the this is going to be for sure, but it'll allow me to test, see if it even loads the stuff in correctly. Ah, yes. Okay, well, it didn't crash, so that's progress. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put it as part of here somewhere. Then in application, we're going to load it in. To do is we are going to try to put it wherever the old armatures would be. Which basically be here, somewhere in here. When we're doing animation information about here. Public for the moment. Okay. Good. It failed utterly. Okay. What we need to do is okay, that's how it started. Okay. While the animation's loading, which should eventually fall to this after maybe a few, after a second or so. And it starts, correct. Yes, wonderful, wonderful, good, good. That then leaves, what else do we have? P armature, which we add to like the armature something. Where is it? There we go, armatures. 2, 3, find or create. Okay, this is where we get the armature. So rather, P armature equals. I don't even really use it yet. Okay, so I was just relying on the fact that they were matching. I didn't actually have, yeah. Okay, so that means I should be able to actually rip these guys out. So I will have our armatures done today. Or at least an early form of them. At any rate. Stick all that stuff in. So we got armature. Armatures. Do we even use any of this anymore? No. That's just used internally, so no. This goes away. Is there anything else I need? Not really. Okay, armatures. Okay, let's actually remove it first. Trash that one. Very slow deletion process. Make sure everything's fine. Not fine, not anymore. Why? Armatures. Why did I bring this in? Armature data. Why? Oh, armature pool. Yeah, I don't need these. Resource for this stuff, plane loader, armature loader, armature public, loader again, these guys. Basic. Okay. And then hour 23 minutes. I'll call it there, I guess. Next time I'll probably get maybe model moved over. And then maybe fix up the animation system a little bit. Ah, we'll see. Cheers.